It's on.
Ain't no woman gonna tell me if I can or can't race. Ain't no woman gonna tell me if I can or if I can't race.
Come on. Oh, who's that we got over there?
That Dale Jr.
It's Dale Jr.
Dale!
General Motor Supply, Monster Graphics, A-Main, Hotchide gets it done.
Cars going at it. Hollywood Slaughter inbound. Open up the White Castle because here comes Hollywood. And coming through turns three and four, your winner, the Rockabilly 45. It's Hollywood time. Timothy Cope wins.
Checkered flag waving. Mr. Corey Neal, $3,000 richer. 16th annual Gumbo Nationals winner.
Checkered flag out. Thursday night winner, Jacob Hobbshine to the win. Performance great, the GRT race car. Out of the car, how about it for Jacob Hobbshine?
Sunday fun day here at GRT. Working on a late model. Cleaned it up a little bit, doing a little maintenance. Had a little bit of fuel pressure issues when we was testing last week, so we're going to set fuel pressure here in a minute. And just doing a little maintenance on fuel system. And putting a brake adjuster in that we've been needing to put in for a little while too. But this week we'll get the wrap on the car. And we're fixing to get the body and stuff back on it today. We've got Zach helping out with us today. Kenny Locke's helping us. And trying to get some maintenance done. Well, we got this going on. We've got a couple of cars here ready to go out. And this week we've been working on a couple of late models. We've got one late model here, almost welded out. Yeah, Keith's okay. Got his modified and just about built over here. Get ready to pull it out of the jig. And another late model on the jig right there. About ready to come out here in a day or so. What do you think, Keith? You about ready to put this thing on the track?
Yeah, a couple weeks will be on the track.
I doubt that. It ain't gonna happen. Brian's been working hard this weekend helping Keith and working on late model as well, trying to get those guys finished up.
I'm looking at two cars in one weekend.
Started today, so we've got to get a solenoid. We've got a brand new solenoid on it and it's went bad. Checked it, we're getting 16 volts to one side and 8 volts to the other, so that's not going to get the engine started. So we'll get us a new solenoid and get her fired up and get her tuned up and ready to go. Until next time.
It's on.
Ain't no woman gonna tell me
if I can or can't race. Ain't no woman gonna tell me if I can or if I can't race.
We'll see then. We'll see about that after. What's that, March 11th? Is that what it is?
Yep.
We'll see about that, March 11th.
We'll find out.
Yeah.
You go learn real quick.
Yeah.
Keep it.
Hey, y'all see this new crate car right here?
It'll be up for sale.
My name ain't Timmy Cole.
March 12th, this thing's going to be up for sale because he's getting married March 11th.
My name ain't Timmy Cole. Hey, I've got mine. They're not in her purse.
Not yet.
That's Tyler Burnett. He's got new GRT bag one, late model, runs crate class. Come up this week, hanging out, getting the body and deck in the car. It is almost 9 o'clock Wednesday night.
Is that what time it is?
Yeah, it's almost 9 o'clock.
8:59.
So, Strope's been working on it today, worked on it yesterday, and Wesley's been working on the body with Tyler.
Concrete will have
I mean, it's 9 o'clock on Wednesday night.
Right.
What other chassis company's gonna do that?
No.
What other?
Plus, you hang out, we feed you. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, this thing was, we'll get, it was a bare chassis Monday morning, it wasn't it?
Yeah.
We were ready to go racing.
So, I mean, honestly, we feed you, we entertain you. I don't know what more you could ask for.
Matt does dirt bike tricks.
Don't work out well sometimes.
Yeah.
We do backflips down the driveway.
I've got scars to prove it.
Wesley take you foiler riding.
Yeah.
In the side-by-side when it's snowing.
I wish I'd have had that video. I need to pull my dash cam out of my truck, see if it got you coming in beside me sideways the other night.
What can you ask for?
Tyler, what's your game plan on racing this year? You're going to do the crate stuff, of course, but what tracks, what any kind of certain events that you'll be trying to make?
I'm going to run Jackson and Sabine a lot, Greenville, the Mag, and there's a newer series, American Crate Late Model or something. They're all around Texas. I'm gonna try to run a bunch of their races, like Rocket Raceway Park and Aquatex, Boot Hill, all that.
How many cars or how many races you trying to make this year? You got a list?
At least 30.
Okay.
At least. If we don't get tore up too bad again.
Well.
You mean you don't run into the fence?
Knock the cliff off of one of them.
Yeah. Well, it helps sell cars when you do, so.
I know.
Yeah. We love those repeat customers.
Yeah. It'll be all right. We're going to try.
That's part of it.
Gumbo
it's
Nash.
It's not the part we like, but yeah.
If I could get Wesley to come to Gumbo, he's scared to. He said he's got to race that weekend.
Well.
I mean, Timmy won't come because he said he's just tired of winning it, honestly.
Oh, come
on.
That's
what he said. He's like, it just ain't fun to come win there anymore. I've done it too much. That's what he says. It's time for Wesley to just take the torch.
We got to get Wesley some seat time. Last couple of years, he hadn't been able to do a whole lot of racing. Between running the racetrack and everything else, it's hard to make it.
Mm-hmm. When you got to open the gates on Saturday, it's hard to beat 6 hours from the house Friday night.
Yeah.
Till 3 o'clock in the morning.
It can be done. It's just kind of tough.
No, it ain't tough. It's just you really don't want it that bad.
No.
We'll get there.
It's tougher on the morale than it is anything.
Right.
Word is Wesley's gonna have a driver for that car some this year when he can't make it, he said. But he ain't told nobody who it is.
We got,
might be the guy behind the camera, I don't know.
Nah, I doubt that.
I mean, come on, we won't even let the guy behind the camera cut the plastic. And
I know. I barely got to hold the camera, much less anything else. I don't even know if I'd be qualified to hold the light underneath the car.
I'm not.
Been getting yelled at your whole life.
Somebody's gonna do it.
Hey, Wes. Heat's over there.
You didn't come over here and look at this
top secret shit over here.
Oh, God, dog. Here, cover
your eyes. You can't see this. What are you doing, Keith?
Working on my car.
Alright, y'all ready? You're gonna get a look, glimpse of this real quick here. And yeah, that's all you get.
Alright, now you can say whatever you want.
Are you sure you're gonna cover the front end up too? That way they think we done something up there as well.
There ain't no upper control arm mounts on the damn thing.
So this is going to be Keith's car this year. We're going to do a little modified racing. What do you think, Keith?
That's the plan.
You got to get it
to go. Right there and do the backflip.
do a backflip or barrel roll something, huh?
Yeah.
We've still got welders going on in the back, finishing stuff up, putting in some long ones. We've got both jigs cleared out. We haven't been able to work on Wesley's car any. Been busy on Tyler's and getting a few other things done. But we'll get it knocked out here pretty soon.
Right here. IMCA modified house car.
Whoa, whoa, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Tell us about this again, Tyler. What is this car?
This is one of them IMCA's modifieds, but it's the house car IMCA modified. Then we've got the USMTS house car and the 604 crate house car and then the super house car. I mean, GRT's never had as many house cars as this. I mean, Wesley's just doing big things with it.
Yeah.
Said he's just doing the thing, honestly.
It's just the...
We just like giving shit away.
Yeah, I mean, it's the house car, but like, everybody has to pay for it. They don't.
It's still a house car. You pay for your own shit, you can call it whatever you want.
By house car, I mean if you let you stay in the house sometimes.
You get to stay in the house and you come visit.
Yeah,
that's right.
This is actually one of the lightweight modifieds that prototyping.
You think it's gonna scale out enough?
Well,
if so Keith don't drive,
the guy driving it is the reason we're trying to prototype this car. Cut down on welding.
Cut no welding. Okay.
Just tacking so everything.
That welding, I mean, that takes a few ounces off.
We want to make sure it flexes.
We're trying to get some flex in the car. I had to bring in some engineer for this.
And the whole car is...
That's the engineer.
The whole car is 030 electric well.
Pick this up at the Home Depot.
Hashtag PVC pipe.
Yeah.
It is. That's why we're putting Keith in it to test.
You know, if he flips it, it ain't like we're losing.
I mean,
it's like that old commercial, you can learn a lot from a dummy.
The halo is welded.
Yeah.
50%.
No, that's almost 75.
This is the fella behind the scenes welding it.
I didn't weld it.
Do you like Keith?
Hey.
Are you sure? Keith, you might want to make sure you and him are good friends, you know, before.
We don't discriminate against midgets here at GRT.
Uh-oh.
We got them running around everywhere.
Uh-oh. Like a whole little gremlin pack.
Mess around and have us a family reunion up in here.
Yeah.
It's just a leprechaun party.
Wrestling ring up here in the middle. We'll have midget
Keith
wrestling.
He's gonna be shaking us by our feet later, looking for some gold.
Come on. Oh, who's that we got over there?
Is that Dale Jr.?
It's Dale Jr.
Dale.
Baby.
Dale Jr. He drops in every once in a while. He comes by and says hi to his dad. We got over there hanging on the wall.
Hey, Dale, tell us some stories about your dad.
The cat looks like Peter.
See, he's got the same mustache. Are you sure you ain't Aaron? You got to be Earnhardt. Are you Dale Jr. Jr.?
I'm his son.
Hey, while we got the camera out, we're recording.
It's Dale Jr. Jr.
Hey, Junior. Junior. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Tell some stories about your dad.
Ooh. Well, I hear he's a pretty good racer.
You here or you was there?
I wasn't there. I was just being born. I was from another woman.
Mm. Oh.
They kept me a secret.
So your mom was one of them our pit lizards.
D-A-Y-L-E Junior.
They kept me a secret for a while. I was in hiding.
It ain't D-A-L-E. You got a Y in your name, don't you?
I think we ought to clear a little seatbelt table off and see what
uh-oh.
You know, the leprechauns got against.
Woo!
Hippo.
I don't know if Keith's up for all
I
that.
Think the weight ratio on that one might be a little different. But
I don't think it really matters.
We can try.
Come on.
He's got a lot of meat on me.
Come on, Keith. Show us what you got.
Don't ruin this trend for us.
Yeah. You're the biggest guy here. Go show them what's up.
If you don't be,
look at me.
Look at him.
Did I get
to give away 148?
Do I get to kiss you if I lose?
You can kiss Ryan.
Hey, you need to get this anyway.
One. Oh.
Count them off.
We need to turn a little more, don't we? How we need to do?
Ain't you ever arm wrestled before?
I thought their elbows were supposed to be lined up straight.
Oh, golly, you're already
yeah, you really don't want to go there.
Set them up, Junior. Junior, you're professional.
Yeah, you're pro.
You already sucking high and tit, man.
I know.
You're away from your arm. See how his shoulder behind his arm here?
Mm-mm.
Yeah, you need to get, put that hip on that table.
Oh, get over it.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, we're having arm wrestling.
No, damn. Keep
lessons now.
Hey, see, he knows. He keeps spinning around here. I know. Keeping that angle.
I was getting on this side. Well, I could get this some good angle.
Keith, give him a little bit of chance here.
Oh, damn it.
I'm going to say ready, go, okay? Always look at your hand that way. Keith will break it.
Yeah.
Ready, go.
Oh, my gosh!
That's 20 push-ups to get it right now.
That's how we're gonna get you in shape, man.
That's right.
We gotta go again. I mean, what, that didn't even.
No.
2 out of 30.
Look.
Come on, dude. I'm wrestling the littlest guy in here now. Come on now.
Yeah, he's the smallest guy here.
That's okay. Smallest guy here. Come on now. You arm wrestle the biggest guy, now you got arm wrestle the smallest guy.
Yeah.
I'm not going to pull him.
I mean, how are you going to pull Keith and this little guy right here? You scared of him.
Because I've seen videos of him.
Oh, you ain't seen no videos.
Uh-huh.
Dale Jr. Junior
ain't seen
no
videos with two arms on mine, though.
Not on
yeah. You use two arms.
Wesley can.
Hey.
Yeah, I beat him.
Wesley can.
Hey.
Let him use both arms.
I need to go against Keith first to
two arms.
My arm and my confidence.
You're not going to pull against one arm against these two. He's not going to break it.
He ain't going to hurt you.
No.
He ain't gonna hurt you.
He won't hurt you.
No. He likes little leprechauns. He don't want to hurt you.
That's right.
He just wants to be your friend.
Aren't you going to
say stop? You going to stop?
Yeah.
All right. Ready? Go.
Push it out.
Uh-oh.
Went ahead and gave up on that one.
He's pushed out, believe it or not.
Did I get a kiss or not?
I was.
What?
He's probably, he's real close to that, your other buddy.
Who?
That comment surprised us.
G-Dub?
Yeah.
V-Dub?
Old V-Dub.
V-Dub was surprisingly
right,
stout
Ryan,
for as small as he was.
Come
on. Come on, Ryan.
Hey, get you some of Keith.
Yeah.
Come on.
Come on.
It's your turn.
He won't break my arm.
No, I promise.
He's
somebody
like a teddy bear.
Break
a
freaking feather.
Keith's just a big
it's
old
like
nice guy.
I know. I felt like I was picking my
elbow
up to grab it.
Golly. So I have to come down a little bit.
I have come down.
Hey, just point them knuckles up. Keep that back pressure. And then you.
Uh-oh.
You
can't
cover Keith, how'd your hands
uh-oh.
Get so dirty? We know you ain't done
yeah, how did they get dirty, Keith?
Rubbing it in the oil jug.
I feel your hand's too high.
It'd be a, trust me, it really
right,
ain't gonna
ready,
matter.
Ready, go.
Put him trying. Down, Keith.
Yeah, he's trying.
Show him who's boss.
He's trying.
Just get that.
Oh, my
golly.
God.
Just give up.
Keith's got
to see. So much, everybody's just so much stronger than
you're just,
me.
You're just like a charity case, you know? You want to make sure everybody wins.
Can we get Andrea down here?
It might be a battle.
I feel like
hey,
Keith might.
You get, got to get over and, you know, see who's champion between you and little brother. Come on.
Go get your little brother over there.
Sure. I mean, y'all can't be arguing about, oh, his arm's longer than mine.
This side.
Hey,
tell James how you got that
you
spot
go.
On your shoulder.
Oh, line him up.
We yeah. went from midget
line
wrestling.
Line him up, Junior.
Midget arm wrestling. Hey, y'all need milk crates to stand on and get them.
I know.
Why don't you get on this side? This is a terrible side.
I know.
I kind of like that side.
Switch. You never, if you're wrestling on something that ain't a legit table, you never want to have your right side where you can't go further.
We're going to have to go down and get Junior's table. Saying.
Yeah, I know. Because see, he can just keep coming around and getting
twisting. I see.
Ready,
he
go.
Got them fucking look in his eye.
I know, he's like eyeballing you. Thank you.
Look at your hand,
don't look
yeah,
at
don't
you.
Turn away. Golly.
He said, I quit.
Y'all pretty close.
He had that look in his eyes. I thought he was about to rip my arm off when I said, I was like, I had the demon eyes going, boy. Like a damn snake.
I can feel you.
Now my hand went numb and I was like, nope.
That's from playing with it too much.
Ryan, you better jump him hard there.
We did, you quit giving up.
Get him.
You way down there, it's
down. He knows what he's doing.
Yeah, he's actually giving
that's
you.
That's called a dad move.
Yeah, he's giving hurt. You.
Ready? You
a
got
lot.
All the leverage.
Go.
Ready? Go.
Is that Keith?
Keith. Okay.
Ready?
Yeah.
Hey,
win. Look at your hand. I've seen guys break their arms looking away like that.
Yeah, he hollered at me and Wesley one time because I turned away.
That hurts.
Actually, you could arm wrestle him with both hands and maybe get him pumped up if you're lucky. Matter of fact, I got $20 says he can beat you with two. He can beat you with one and you using both hands.
That's a pretty good bet.
He probably could.
I'm giving you both hands.
I somehow come across some videos of him on Facebook. Don't know how.
My hand already hurt.
Hey, y'all didn't get to see the good ones.
I ain't gonna lie. I was like,
where's these good ones at? The good videos.
I didn't take them.
Let's go lefty.
You might have been tagged.
Uh oh.
Can I use this for?
Yeah, you can use that for your bone spurs.
Yeah, that already mopped the floor over there.
There's some.
They did mop the floor, didn't they, Keith?
Yes, they did. So
Keith,
I was asking about that.
Keith might have some tampons in his truck that you could put under your elbow.
Oh, here we go. You want me to call it?
Yep.
Ready to go. Oh! Oh!
That's a pin. All right.
That's the guy there.
That's only about his 30th try and finally got him.
He's gonna have a hernia after this.
Who?
Wesley.
You have that on the big dog.
And the little ones.
Ready to go. Oh my gosh!
The elbow!
Dadgum, that elbow come like 6 foot off the table there.
You knew I was gonna go that.
I didn't get that
one.
Ready to go.
What are you doing with your wrist?
It's called a flop wrist press.
My left foot. I might as well just cut it off.
When I got serious.
Put your elbow here. When my hand touches there, you win.
I ain't going to,
because
I'm
going to
give up.
Oh, my gosh.
What are you giving up on?
You.
Brent, get in here, man.
Where?
Put your hip on that.
I feel like I can't stand like that.
Yeah, you can.
You want me to go get the bucket stand on?
Damn near. Oh, he playing. You got to stare at it.
Yeah. Question is, you just go when you're ready. Oh, look at that top roll.
What if I had to sit there and hold on? Well, I hurt myself.
That's no fair. I mean, you done been doing it, done got pumped up and all that.
I ain't even got a pump.
I figured the more you do it, the more worn out you get.
When you get lots of blood flow, that's when you're strong.
I'm
going to
do
15, 20
pull-ups.
I'm ready when you were.
I used to have a pull-up bar. I used to do a lot. My shoulder hurts already. He's right in front of the camera.
Stay right there, James.
Just keep that right there, Matt.
Ooh.
Just fall with it.
He let me have that one. There's no doubt, because there's no way.
Come on.
I pulled him before.
Hey, don't. When you come over here, you're cock blocking yourself. Keep it
I need to go off the table, don't I? Yeah. You're gonna hurt me now.
I ain't gonna hurt you, Matt. I need to get some goodies down here. Square that up now.
Mm-mm. You heard it, didn't you?
That's why I said, oh,
your shoulder?
Yeah. I was waiting.
Thanks for watching our videos, guys. Please like, subscribe, and share. That way you can get the updated videos as they come out. Have a great weekend, and thanks again from here at Team GRT.